Morning everyone, we will unbox BT-AT kit and first try. So let's go. So here is the electronics, the relay, the tire, and ignition coil. So set aside. These are the hand grips and throttle, the chain, carburetor, and battery holder. The 48 tooth sprocket. The white clamps. Five. The solid.
Wait, what do you mean?
Looks solid. Tools and hooks, such as cable, battery. Filter, ram joints and gasket, and chain tensioner. The mount and pipe. Popular. So looks good. Looks big. Looks 3 liters. Like 2 liters. Manual. Set aside. The chain guard. Oh, that's the engine. Battery. Chevy. Maybe. The full start. Here's the centrifugal clutch. Centrifugal clutch and the gear. Let's steam down. Let's see if the clutch is good. Like a motorcycle clutch, we can change the clutch. The bell is thick. It's prevailing, so it's good. We can put oil here. Wait, as magneto. The rotor coil. Where is the part? Gas tank is 3 liters. Process installing the kit.
The battery is done.
We've installed. This looks like. So we won't put the battery at the bottom. Ugly. We will try to put in the rack.
Lagi sa sige sa gilid yung kambulong ni Dennis. Nakamon sa gilid.
That's good.
Turin po sa iba ba?
Let's put back. ng tighten the box so the oil won't leak.
Tapos yung bati sa side mounting nila. Kung yun sa ilaw, sa side mounting ng bulong yung video. Sa isa,
time mounting. Check the wheel bolts if tight. Always tighten. Good. It's a single jug. Looks solid. Okay. It's not an iron sleeve and not plated, but it's good. Open port and the window piston. Let's put it back.
Taro din eh?
Good.
Ang kagawin ito.
Color coding. Yes, din negative. So we need another. Copper gasket. One nut. This is what we need to take. Yes. This is the drain for oil. Need to tighten. Let's check for this power. It's working. We will start. I got it. Oh, it's working. Let's start the engine.
We will on. If the engine is on, it's a window that the show.
So on. And push button. Push button. So this is our next project, the BT engine, the BT-80 with electric start. So subscribe to see my next project. So thanks for watching.